Underrated, dude. Well, he's been decaying for ages, that's probably true. Why do I have this 97.5 FCA on that rabbit puppy map? From 09.
550s.
Yeah, I got 650s. And 300s.
Yes. Not, right.
Yeah. That was the second of 09. That's really early.
Can you watch the replay?
No idea, but when I found out about where the bloody all my local scores are saved, I remember they've got all my little scores from 09 now recorded. All the local replays. And some of them work. Some of them work. And I'm going to try and import one of these in this big old replay folder. I'm going to try and import one from 09. Let's check this in. One needs to work from 010? There we go. A 2010 one works. What the fuck is this? It's in a random FC on like an Italian 90 map.
Punk champ.
Yeah, Doomsday 93. The throwback, dude.
The actual better player than Doomsday.
Shut the fuck up. Yeah. Hey, the accuracy is actually quite good. What I need is a replay that's like a B on something. This is when I was using a £2 mouse. Oops.
Yeah, better aim than that, lol.
Oh, dude, look at those triples! Let's see, hang on, I need to get an earlier one. I need to get a replay with really shit hack. That's what I did back in the day. It's too good, though. Oh, yes, here we go. From Christmas Eve 2009, with 91%. Let's have a look.
Oh, dear God. Yeah. Oh, God.
Yes, let's have a look. This map's actually quite hard. I go. Say it's a good run so far, though. I'm on nearly 99%.
When's it hit the
shitter? Give it a sec. Oh my god, that spin! Oh, I'm spinning 430!
Yeah, oh, I told you!
I wish I could do that now.
This man used to be so good at spinning.
Yeah. I used to be able to spin. Used to be. Oh, here's where it should go down to shit.
That's not too bad, sort of.
Oh, I misread. Oh, what the hell was that? Oh my god, I'm hitting so early! Holy shit!
Yeah, because you didn't have that bar at the bottom, either.
Nope.
Oh, Jesus Christ, you are. That is me, now.
Yeah, man. I had like 95%, and then I just hit crazy early. Alright, what else? 100 on that. That's a good man. I need to try and DT that again. Oh yes, here's another one. 90%. There's another one that needs to be really hard.
I know this, man.
Get a life! What? I didn't realise that was the thing on this map. There's an old fucking mapper comment at the top which says, get a life. That's rude. Wow. Oh! What the fuck? The replay failed? What? Hang on. The replay failed, it just died.
Oh, what?
Try again. Yeah. The desync. Come on, give us something fabulous.
Sort of hard as well.
Yeah. Ooh! This might be interesting because this map doesn't work anymore. It abuses a bug that's been patched. Will this work?
What was this bug? Wait, what? Explain a bug before you go.
I think it's the wrong diff. But this has a diff on it that has like sliders that cut. Like it's one slider, but there's a bug that causes it sort of split in two and it jumps across the screen. So you have like a one slider that appears as two and the slider ball follows it along and then jumps. This is the wrong diff though. Yeah. Oh wow, yeah, 85% on Barrister Muko C from 09. But I'll watch that. I want me to find it. I got like a tens of thousands of replays in here. I don't know what's what.
Oh my god, Jesus Christ. That's a replay.
Yeah. I'm trying to find a video of cutting circles, actually.
I can't, couldn't have been HX, because HX is like...
Oh, that's a little bit incorrect. Sliders normally last longer than that. Only a little thing, though. Oh, dude, wait. The 9th of 09. Is this when the map was new? That's when the map was new. It's probably where I test played it when it was finished.
Bloody rank 49. Let's go. 50, yeah, actually. Wait.
Let's see how the streams go. They're coming up now. Go on. Bash buttons. Oh, just that. Oh, the ack is all over the place.
It's fucking terrible.
I comboed it, though. That means I must have shit missed afterwards. That's sad. Yeah. Oh, here we go. We have an 88% on Hatsune Miku no Shoshitsu. The DJ Pop one. I just need to see the absolute train wreck that is the ending. Because she can't do these streams. Everyone in the comments don't like it.
Really?
Yeah, talking shit, yeah. Here we go. Oh, the 50s! Holy shit. Oh, he's got Ack again. He's fixed it. Oh, now he's under streaming. Oh my god. I made full use of the error bar on that.
Why would they consider that bad? That's just like a standard dev stream.
Yeah, it's just super old, isn't it? But even then, that stream's just like normal, yeah. Probably because it's 1/3 and they think it's off time or something. I imagine. Whoa, no. Okay, this looks pretty good. This looks pretty good. Oh, I don't know.
Oh, fucking hell. No, this is definitely the full dev.
Yeah, the top diff is called love. Oh my god, that overstream. Yeah, I think this might be an old diff, like an old version, before it got a name change. Like I said, I was just speedy McSpeed, man. Couldn't knack at all. Hell yeah, now that is the accuracy of true champions.
What is going on with your fucking key presses in that last slider section?
I don't know. It's like I was double tapping or something. I bet I was double tapping, to be honest. 76% on higher Saitama. Yo, dude. It takes me back watching this now. Oh, I'm literally mashing. This is literally a mash play. Look at the key counter.
Yeah, that error bar's the more interesting thing.
Oh, yeah, look at that. What the fuck? It's segmented.
Has to do with frame rate.
I must have been on 120 frames. I must have had a frame limit on,
or 60.
Yeah.
I want to say that's 60 because the gaps get bigger than the lower frame rate. He had V-Sync on, boys.
Yeah, I think this was back when I was on my Pentium 3 playing this game. I'm pretty sure I was on a Pentium 3. I forget what the megahertz was. It was 1. Something gigahertz processor. Forget what GPU I had. So yeah, it's probably just running like shit. That's why I got the frame rate on. I'm into November now.
Looks like November was when the farm started. Not proper.
Oh wow, a 2009 play on a Kirby mix. I'm very curious.
Ooh.
It's actually a decent play, to be honest.
Yeah, that's actually not bad for that map, even today's standards.
Yeah, I'm single tapping on K2. It kind of looks normal. It almost looks like a modern play, to be honest. Yeah. That's a surprise, actually. I would have figured that would look a lot more awkward. It's literally all I did. What I did, no, I farm score. Because what the fuck not?
I want to see a replay where Doomsday gets angry.
Oh, if I can find a fabulous replay, I'll be chuffed. It's what I'm looking for. I'm going to watch this 90% Tycho play from 09 now.
No, I just want to say your playfield looks higher than it's supposed to be, and your fucking thing on the left is fucked.
Yeah, I don't think my skin's normally fucked like this. This is just... Oh, it's gay bar, which I tryharded. That's a lot of replays on gay bar. Here we go. Oh, this map was sick.
Oh, F2'd ass up. Oh dear.
Oh dear.
The map that had the background change after it was ranked.
Yep.
If you guys can believe that, it used to actually have Etchy all over it.
It was.
Including an Etchy storyboard.
Yeah, it had a storyboard of. Well, the thing is, each difficulty had its own background, and each one had a separate storyboard, wherein the drops, the arse strobes. I still have the .osb, I still have the storyboard files. At the moment, I've got like a thing with no background, because they changed it. But the storyboard still exists, so you just have a plain background with a flashing arse strobe. It looks kind of dodgy. I don't have a play on it, sorry. I literally need to update my version of Jericho's difficulty.
Oh my god.
I haven't even played it. I'm going to watch my DT play. That used to be fast. Here we go.
Give me that strobe.
Let's have a look at the strobe. Look at it. You can see. Oh my god, it looks like a ghost.
Oh yeah. I remember the background now. Oh my god.
Oh dear. There wasn't any nudity in this, thankfully. I mean, it was ranked. But they removed it after the fact because it was a bit risque. It's basically that.
PP.
Yeah, it's not PP. I was happy with this gun. I tried it.
Of course, you got PP after that fucking storyboard.
Jesus. Oh, it looks so fucked, man. I don't know why, but it reminds me of 2007 YouTube. This.
And every single fucking version of this map's different as well, just to make it worse.
Yeah.
Different anime are splashing at you.
Yeah, every single diff had a different background. To be fair, that looks kind of cool. That effect looks kind of cool. You'd have just the ghostly anime hair. For most of the map.
So that just basically made the hair and features bloom in the background, I guess?
Yeah.
Yeah,
you get the idea. It's, each one has different backgrounds that did the same thing.
Wait, is this worth 350 PP? What the fuck?
On DT, yeah, it's got like space dreams. Got a couple of really space dreams in it. It's quite a hard map, to be honest.
Flat ass.